Good evening, my friends. Tonight we'll listen to the story I call Spit, Mud, and Healing from John chapter 9, verse 1 through 12. Jesus was with his disciples. They were walking down the street and they met a man who was blind from birth. And his disciples asked him, "Rabbi, is this man blind because of his sins or because of his parents' sins?" And Jesus said, "It's none of that. It's for the glory of God. The time is now for us to do the work of the one who sent me. The night will come when nobody will be able to work. But while I'm in the world, I am the light of the world." And he went and he spit it on the ground, made a mud, and with that mud, he anointed the eyes of the blind man. He told him, "Go wash your face at the pool of Siloam." And the blind man went and washed his face. As he did, he recovered his sight. And his neighbors looked at him, they said, "Is this the beggar, the blind man?" And some said, "Yes, that's him." And some others said, "No, that's not him." But he said, "I am the one." And he said, "How can that be?" And he said, "Well, Jesus spit it on the ground. And then he made a mud. And with that mud, he anointed my eyes. And he wanted me to go wash my face at the pool of Siloam. It's what I did. Now I can see." And then they asked him, "Where is he?" He said, "I don't know." That's the end of our story that we find in the book of John, chapter 9, verse 1 through 12. The title again is Spit, Mud, and Healing. I will see you next week. You have a good one.